just to walk with you along the Milky Way, to caress you through the nighttime, bring you flowers every day. Oh, babe, what would you say? 'Cause, oh, baby, I know I could be so.
Daniel and Stephanie will mark their transition as a couple, not only by celebrating the love between themselves, but by also celebrating the love between all of us, including the love of their parents, their siblings, extended family, and best friends. Without their love today, it'd be far less joyous. Dan and Steph, marriage is the promise between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals in that togetherness, and who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. Marriage enables the two separate souls to share their desires, their longings, dreams, and memories, their joys and their sorrows, and to help each other through all the uncertainties of life. A strong marriage also nurtures each other as a separate individual and allows you to maintain your unique identity and grow in your own way through the years. It's a safe haven for both of you to become your best self. It takes more than love to make the relationship work. It takes trust to know in your hearts that you only want what's best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and to grow, even when it's difficult to do so. It takes faith to go forward together without knowing what the future beholds. It also takes allowing Dan to stay in the basement and play video games and watch Star Wars cartoons on occasion, but you already know that. I have no doubt that you two will succeed. I'd like to welcome Stephanie's aunt to the stage for a nice reading.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not envy. It does not boast. Proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And remember, as you share your life together, always fight naked.
Now we're going to have Stephanie's godfather, Neil, come say a few words.
After the ceremony concludes today, you will begin your life, married life together. No matter how busy your days may be, make time for yourselves. Go out to dinner, go for walks, hold hands, surprise each other. Find little chances every day to show you're grateful to be partners, to be friends, to be married. Life is not perfect. You will make mistakes. You will face challenges. But each time you do, you must face these challenges together. You will grow wiser, stronger, and surer of your love. Cherish your family. Cherish your yesterdays. They are irreplaceable souvenirs of your journey through life. God bless you both.
All right. We'll start with you, Daniel. Do you, Daniel, take Stephanie to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, for rich or for poor, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Stephanie, take Daniel to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, for rich or for poor, keeping yourself unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
That's the great state of Connecticut and the World Wide Web. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can make this cry.
I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone has loved me. Oh, I'm so glad he found me in time, and I'm so glad that he rectified my mind. This will be an everlasting love for me.
Oh. How about a big round of applause for Dick and Sherry Calabrese, everybody?
Changing to try and please me.
never let me down before. Mm-hmm. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far. Mm-hmm. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Mm-hmm. You always have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care, I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. Mm-hmm. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. Need to know that you will always be same old someone that I knew. Oh, what will it take till you believe in me the way that I believe in you? I said I love you, that's forever. This I promise from. I couldn't love you any better. I love you just the way you are. I can talk to. I want you just the way you
are. Plum. You came along and everything started to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best
is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up sun's away. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain the cup dry. Wait till your charms are right for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before, but baby, you ain't left the ground.